Some serious bass programming. I know it wasn't played. It's all drawn or MIDI sequence and stuff. But I would love to hear someone try and fucking shred that live. That would be insane. Some of the way that you program that bass is like technically impossible to do.
Technically impossible to do.